Diane here, one of the session leaders from Prestwick Library Bookbug Sessions. It's been a very long time since I've seen you all, and it's lovely to see you. So I'm just saying hello, and we'll be singing a hello song. Let's get started then. Okie dokie. Hello everyone, hello everyone, glad that you could come. I am glad that you could come. Oh, I am glad that you could come. It's been such a long time, and we have missed you, haven't we, Bookbug? Yes, we have. Well, shall we start with our cross? Let's get started then. So, cross, line, spiders crawling up your spine, cool breeze, tight squeeze. And now you've got the jimmies. Oh, that was good. Will we do it again? Do you want to do it to your mummy or your daddy, granny, or even your childminder? Whoever you're grown up that you've got with you today, let's do it then. So, cross, line, spiders crawling up your spine, cool breeze, tight squeeze. Now we've got the cheese. Oh, that was fun, wasn't it? Oh, that was good. All right. How's about some rounding round the garden? Will we? We'll do some rounding round the garden. Now, grown-ups, if it's a little tiny baby you've got with you, you don't need to open the hand because they just feel the same sensation on the back of the hand as they do in the front. So, we get started. This hand then first pick up forward. So round and round the garden like a teddy bear. One step, two step, a tickly under there. Oh, we like being tickled, he does. We'll do the other side now, will we? Round and round the garden like a teddy bear. One step, two step, tickle me under there. Oh, that's good. It's always nice to get a tickle, isn't it? Yes, we like getting a tickle, don't we? What shall we do now? I know when you're out in the garden, sometimes if you live in the country, you might see a little rabbit. And some of you might even have a pet rabbit. And we know a nice song about a rabbit. It's Little Peter Rabbit. Will we sing that one? Let's get started. Okie dokie. Little Peter Rabbit's got a fly upon his nose. Little Peter Rabbit's got a fly upon his nose. Little Peter Rabbit's got a fly upon his nose. And he flipped it and he flopped it and it flew away. Floppy ears and curly whiskers. Floppy ears and curly whiskers. Floppy ears and curly whiskers. And he flipped it and he flopped it and he flew away. Oh! Shall we do it with both ears? Will we? Yeah, let's do it. It's not real easy as it's antennae, but hey-ho, that's okay. Let's go then. So, Little Peter Rabbit's got a fly upon his nose. Little Peter Rabbit's got a fly upon his nose. Little Peter Rabbit's got a fly upon his nose. And he flipped it and he flopped it and it flew away. Floppy ears and curly whiskers. Floppy ears and curly whiskers. Floppy ears and curly whiskers. And he flipped it and he flopped it and it flew away. Yay! Very good, everyone. That was so good. What should we do now, Bookbug? Oh, would you like to do that? Do you think they'll remember it? Well, I hope so too. Let's see. Do you all remember the magic box? Here we have the magic box here. You see it in there? Yes. Now, Can you all remember what the magic word is? What do you think it might be? Oh, you're right. It's Bookbug. Right, shall we do it then? So, magic in our fingers, magic in our doors, magic in our ears, and magic in our nose. What's inside the magic box? What's the magic word? Bookbug! Oh yes, I could hear you all shouting there. That was really good. I could hear you. So will we see what's there then? Who do we have in here? Oh, it's a very old friend. It's our friend, Humpty Dumpty. Look, here we are, Bookbug is Humpty. Hi. So we do some Humpty Dumpty then. So, Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. All the king's horses and all the king's men couldn't put Humpty together again. Will we do that again? You'll like that, don't you, Bookbug? Yes. Yeah. Right, so Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. All the king's horses and all the king's men couldn't put Humpty together again. Hello, Humpty. You're all back together now. Yes. Oh, it was good to see you. We'll see you another time. Bye-bye. Oh, that was nice, wasn't it? It's been a long time since we've seen Humpty. So, what shall we do now, I wonder? Oh, how's about some counting? I think that would be a good idea, don't you? Who's all good at counting? Oh, yes, I can hear you. You're all very good at counting. So, we'll do a counting song about a fish. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Once I got a fish alive. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then I let it go again. Why did you let it go? Because it bit my finger so. Which finger did it bite? This little finger on my right. Oh, imagine biting my fingers. That wasn't very nice of it, was it? No, I'm sure he didn't really mean it though. How's about some 5 fat peas? Let's try this one then. So, 5 fat peas in a pea pod pressed. 1 grew, 2 grew. And so did all the rest. They grew and they grew and they did not stop until one day the pod went pop. Yay! Did you get a fright? Oh, didn't want to frighten you. Will we do that one again? Use our other hand. Let's try again. 5 pea pods and pea pod pressed. 1 grew, 2 grew, so did all the rest. They grew, and they did not stop until one day the pod went pop! Yay! I think we need a wee trip now, don't you? I think we should go on a wee trip. Pity we can't go up and walk about, but you can. So, let's see you march about the living room to zoom, zoom. You ready? Let's go then. So, zoom, 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 I'm going to the moon. Zoom, 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 we'll get there very soon. If you want to take a trip, climb on board my rocket ship. Zoom, zoom, zoom. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, zoom! Oh, we all jumping up high there. Hard work, isn't it? Well, now we're on the moon. We're going to have to head back to Earth now. What do you think? Yeah, let's go then. Zoom, 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 we're going to the moon. Zoom, zoom, zoom. we'll get there very soon. If you'd like to take a trip, climb on board my rocket ship. Zoom, zoom, zoom. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, zoom! Oh, that was good. You liked that trip, didn't you, Bookbug? Oh, yes, you did. Wasn't that fun? Yes, I thought so too. So, how's about some? Let's try. Miss Polly had a dolly. Polly? Miss Polly had a dolly who was sick, sick, sick. So she phoned for the doctor to come quick, quick, quick. The doctor came with his bag and his hat and he knocked on the door with a rat-a-tat-tat. He looked at the dolly and he shook his head and he said, Miss Polly, put her straight to bed. He wrote on a paper or a pill, pill, pill. And I'll be back in the morning. Yes, I will. Well, well, yeah. Hope you're feeling better after that. Yes, I hope so too. Nice. So, what do you think? Is it about time for our story? Yeah, let's get started, will we? We've got a lovely story to do today. It's called Quick Barney Run. And it's written by Pip Jones and illustrated by Laura Hughes. And it's published by Faber and Faber. So we are going to have a read at this story now. Oh, let's see how it goes, will we? Let's get started. It's raining. It's pouring. My daddy's snoring. Mummy is working. Everything is boring. Oh, does your mummy have to work at home sometimes? Does daddy fall asleep in the chair? Yeah, I know. Let's see what happens next, will we? Oh, there's nothing to do. What a dull, soggy day. Not even my marmalade cat wants to play. Can you see the cat? Can you see it way down there? Down in the bottom? Yeah, it's hiding, isn't it, from all the rain. Oh, what a horrible day. Well, I've had enough. So let's pack. Oh, we're off to the jungle. Not sure when we're back. Oh, there he goes. He's off to the jungle. Oh. On with your goggles and seatbelt. Let's fly. We'll zoom far away from this grumble grey sky. We've already zoomed today, haven't we? We have so. We've just done that song. Look, it's all flying, flying high. Flying up high, flying almost as high as to the moon. Bump, we've landed. But hey, look down below, right there. That's the jungle. Hurry, let's go. But, how will we get down the steep, scraggy slopes? We'll need buckles and clips and big knots in our ropes. Can you see them? Oh, look. Climbing away down the mountain towards the jungle. They are so. Oh, it's gloomy in here. Can you see? Very dark, isn't it? Oh, it's gloomy in here. Let's put on a light. Oh, no, Barney, not that one. that one's too bright. Take the torch, tiptoe gently. What will we see? Let's see what we can see. Let's see. Wow, play that way now. There's a beast up ahead. Hurry up. Follow me. Do you like to climb trees? I used to like climbing trees when I was a little girl. Oh, what a peculiar, hairy old gibbon. His fur's tufty by me. Pass me some ribbon. Oh, my God, he put his hair up. Do you think he'll like that? I don't know. Tee-hee. That's much better. The jungle is fun. Oh, look, they've put ribbons in his hair. Uh-oh. Oh, he's waking. Quick, Barney. Run! A bubble gush river. Now what shall we do? Let's both grab a paddle and use this. Can you? Whoa! Wow! Oh, that's a good noise, isn't it? Look at the colourful bat through the reeds. Tap, tap, tip-tapping away at her seeds. Can you see that? Tip-tap, 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 tapping at her seeds. Perhaps we could try one. She's got such a lot. We'll just stretch. Nearly there. Oops, maybe not. You have to be brave now. My little companion, we don't have a choice. We must cross this canyon. Oh, wow, it's a scary bridge, isn't it? Wobbly one. Run as fast as you can till you reach solid ground. Whatever you do, Barney Boo, don't look down. Wowzers, a tiger. Just look at his paws. Enormous great gnashers and razor sharp jaws. No, Barney, don't poke its bum with a stick. Too late. Now we're for it. Oh, no. What's going to happen? Let's go home. Quick. Wow. And they are. They're flying on the button. They're flying hard. Flying home. Flying home. Oh. And there they are. Home safe and sound. Oof. Oh, that was a good adventure, wasn't it? It really was. Oh, there was a big bird in that story, wasn't there? Mm-hmm. Oh, another song about some birds, don't we? How's about some two little dicky birds? Two little dicky birds sitting on a wall. One named Peter, one named Paul. Fly away, Peter. Fly away, Paul. Come back, Peter. Come back, Paul. Yay! They're flying back. And the other thing that they did was they went in a canoe. Shall we go for a little boat trip too? Will we? Yeah, why don't we then? That's a good idea. Let's see where we can go. Shall we? So, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream. Row, row your boat safely down the stream. Merrily, 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 dum. Life is but a dream. I'm forgetting the words, I'm silly, I'm in top. Row, row, row your boat safely down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream. I'm rubbish. I'm getting terrible, absent-minded these days. what will I sing now? Oh, I don't know. How's about... Oh, sorry, what was that? Right. Oh, I did forget. But I think we can do that in maybe a minute. What do you think? Oh, yeah, I think that's a good one to do. How's about back to those birds again? What about some three crows? Let's see what we think of the three crows that sat up on a wall. So, three crows sat upon a wall, sat upon a wall, sat upon a wall. Three crows sat upon a wall on a cold and frosty morning. The first crow was greeting for its maw, was greeting for its maw, was greeting for its maw. The first crow was greeting for its maw on a cold and frosty morning. The second crow fell and broke his jaw, fell and broke his jaw, fell and broke his jaw. The second crow fell and broke his jaw on a cold and frosty morning. The third crow couldn't call at all, couldn't call at all, couldn't call at all. That crow couldn't call at all on a cold and frosty morning. And that's all, absolutely all, absolutely all, absolutely all. That's all, absolutely all on a cold and frosty morning. Yay! It's a bit cold today, isn't it? Yeah, but at least the sun shines out, isn't it? Just so. How's about some? We've had a nice Scottish one, and I know lots of the grannies like to do this one. So let's try. Ally bally, ally bally bee, sitting on your mammy's knee. Greeting for a wee bobby to buy some Coulter's candy. Oh, that was nice, wasn't it? Yes, we like that one, don't we? It's quite a nice one for a cuddle, isn't it? Yes, we do. What should we have now? Oh, have we got another magic box to do? What do you think, Bookbug, will we? Yeah, let's do another magic box. So, are we all ready? Bring the magic box back. So we're all ready for some magic in our fingers, magic in our toes, magic in our ears, and magic in our nose. What's inside the magic box? What's the magic wand? Bookbug, you're right. Oh, I'm sure you shouted that nice and loud this time. Yes, I'm sure you did. So what do we have here? Oh, this is one you all know very well. It's Twinkle Twinkle. Oh, shall we do it then? Will we? Let's get ready to work, okay? Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Yay! I'm sure you all sang that really good for me. I'm sure you did. Well, are you all feeling happy? Are you? You feeling happy? Well, we sing about being happy then. Okay, let's go then. You all ready? So, if you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. Clap. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. Clap. If you're happy and you know it, stamp your feet. Stamp, stamp. If you're happy and you know it, stamp your feet. Stamp, stamp. If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it, if you're happy and you know, stamp your feet, stamp, stamp. If you're happy and you know it, shout, we are. We are. If you're happy and you know it, shout we are, we are. If you're happy and you know it and you really want to show it, if you're happy and you know it, shout we are, we are. Yay! Wasn't that good? Oh, I like that. Did you like that? Thought that was a great one to do. Well, it's nearly time for us to be saying goodbye now. Bookbug and I are going for a walk today, aren't we? Yes. Seeing as it's nice and sunny, we'll wrap up nice and warm though, because it's quite cold. So, we hope we're going to see you all again soon. And are you ready to say goodbye? Okay then, let's get ready, shall we? Goodbye everyone, goodbye everyone. Glad that you could come. Aye, aye, aye. No, that's not the goodbye song. I've done it wrong again. Oh, honestly, see, when you haven't done things for a very long time, you forget. You really do. It's terrible, isn't it? So you're going to have to remind me of these songs. I'm a silly cookie, aren't I? Dear, dear. So, goodbye, children. Bye-bye, children. Bye-bye, children. Have a lovely day. Bye-bye, babies. Bye-bye, babies. Bye-bye, babies. Have a lovely day. Bye-bye, mummies. Bye-bye, mummies. Bye-bye, mummies. Have a lovely day. Bye-bye, grannies. Bye-bye, grannies. Bye-bye, grannies. Have a lovely day. Bye-bye, grandpas. Bye-bye, grandpas. Bye-bye, grandpas. Have a lovely day. And if I've missed anyone out, I hope you have a lovely day too. Now, please forgive me for forgetting the words there. That was very silly of me. And as I say, it's just been such a very long time since I've done a book club. But it's been lovely to see you all again, and I hope I'll see you really soon. And next time, I'll be better organised. Bye-bye, everybody. Have a lovely day.